nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You look awesome.
Oh, you're dressed
I
cool.
love that color.
That's amazing.
Well, I'm the loud one here.
Okay. Young Hollywood, it girl, fresh face. I don't know. I feel like those terms are all kind of encouraging. They're generally
definitely
positive.
How do you go from being like the new thing in the spotlight to being something that kind of stays?
One day, hopefully,
you know what I mean?
Ladies, we'll be old Hollywood.
I know.
We can play bingo together.
I think we should.
And knit.
One of the coolest things about fashion is being able to switch it up and take risks
yeah.
and try new things.
Yeah. Do you get nervous about what people are going to say?
It's human nature to want to look at blogs sometimes and see what people are saying.
Do you read them? Yeah.
Sometimes, because I'm interested. I'm curious.
I really like Emma Stone lately.
Right?
She's Emma been Stone. Rocking it.
Yes.
She's amazing. And yeah. Every look is very different.
Right.
But it's still classy yes. and sophisticated.
Even if it's really edgy, it's still got a certain class.
I like to be comfortable. That's the most important thing to me. Even if I have to get dressed up to go to a red carpet event, I always have to be able to move and I want to be able to sit.
There was only like one event where I loved the outfit and I was like, it's super uncomfortable, but I'm going to do it anyway.
Yeah,
right.
Most miserable night of my life.
It's
actually,
never worth it.
What about shoes? I love pumps because I'm short. Yeah. I'm a lot shorter than you guys.
Me too.
So no, I always have to put
them on.
5'3".
I'm 5'2".
Really?
Hello, look
you. Wow. I didn't even realize that
hey,
you guys
were
that.
Oh, is yeah, that
well,
just
I'm the shortest.
I'm 5'5.5".
Okay, we don't talk to you.
Okay,
yeah. We're done.
If we're doing looks, Chase Crawford.
Okay.
My brother has a man crush on him.
He's so hot. It's like not, and then I saw him in person, and I'm just like, it's just not fair. You're cuter in person. When does that happen?
Michael J. Fox is so charming, and
he
just got personality for days. Who are yours, Victoria?
My celebrity crushes?
Yeah, who has personality and talent to win over Victoria Justice's heart pocket?
There are lots of attractive and talented people in young Hollywood right now, and I wish them the best.
Oh, come on! I can't handle this. My grandma texts me. My mom doesn't text, but my mom, my grandma will send like,
your grandma
love you, L-U-V, you,
oh,
XOXO.
Thank you.
And she always says, please answer back. But she has the same answer. It's just, please answer back.
Wait,
so hey, sweet. Grandma.
My father's so like not tech savvy at all and just learned how to text. So I was talking to him and he responds, who's dat? D-A-T. I'm like, dad, no, you don't. He goes, oh, I thought that was like the text lingo.
This is so embarrassing, but watching episodes of The Bachelorette.
Bachelorette.
My mom is the one who cursed me. She was like tempting me. She's like, you have to see the new episode. You have to watch it. You'll totally get into it. So I gave in. I watched one episode and I couldn't stop.
I can't stand reality TV. I really can't.
Yeah.
This show, Dance Moms, was on.
I never heard that.
So you see how much these moms want their daughters to be like these little dance queens. And then the girls
wow.
are like, we don't even like dancing, mother.
I'm so bad. I've become such a grandma.
What is
I
it?
I love
what is it?
Online shopping for kitchen stuff.
What?
I had friends over this weekend. I'm like, look at my new platter. Isn't it cute?
I cook really great Eggo waffles. Fantastic.
Put yeah.
in the toaster. They come out. They're not too brown.
Modern Family. I love Glee. It's the musical theater in me. I just
so much fun.
There it is. I love Big Bang Theory. And
yes, Jim Parsons. You can now root for Jim Parsons.
Jim Parsons is actually on iCarly, which was insane.
I know that Steve Carell has yet to win an Emmy, and I think he's incredibly
really?
Talented. Yeah.
He hasn't won an Emmy.
How is that possible? I know. I'm crossing my fingers for him. Excited for Emmy night. Curious to see who takes
yes.
home.
Yeah. I love award show nights. I get together with my friends.
So we'll bring out your platter.
Award.
Do you see I bring out my platter?
Yeah.
And I'm like, ooh, goody.
Connor.
I'm so glad that I had this time with you and I got to meet you.
This was really fun.
You guys are really nice. You're just really easygoing.
Thank you.
Really genuine.
I'm such a good actor. I shouldn't
on?
Joke around like that because then they edit it and they're like, oh God, Josie Loren is
Next
awful.
Up, what happens when Josie Loren? I'm such a good actor.